Pyrotechnics. What is pyrotechnics? Let's see deeply. Pyrotechnics is the science of using materials capable of undergoing self-contained and self-sustained exothermic chemical reaction for the production of heat, light, gas, smoke, and/or sound. Used under extreme emergency situations such as distress. Pyrotechnics on ship is a rocket parachute flare, red hand flare, smoke signal, and line throwing apparatus. These are provided on board ships to grab the attention or inform ships within range so as to seek help and assistance of the vessel for rescue. Basically, it is a visual method of sending SOS signals. These pyrotechnics are used in time of distress, is mentioned in Annex 4 of COVID. Rocket parachute flares are lightweight portable appliances used for attracting attention. They are fired from a hand and reach a height of at least 300 meters. After the attempt's fake, they throw a parachute and fire a flare which burns black red of an intensity of 30,000 lumens at least 40 seconds with the speed of the fall of 5 meters per second. Next, it's red hand flares or handheld flares. Are accurately indicate the position of left foot or left flare. After they are fired, they evenly burn bright red of an intensity of 15,000 lumens at least 60 seconds. Handheld flares will not extinguish if submerged in water and they must not pose a threat to the life buoy or lifeboat. The third is floating smoke signals. Floating smoke signals 3 minutes after firing only eject smoke of a vibrant color. They attract the attention of aircraft. They are not extinguished by submerging in water and not break decisively. They can be used only during the day, but due to the wind, they do not show the exit point. The last one is line throwing apparatus. It's a rocket gun which throws the rocket which a line is attached long at least 230 meters stacks in a separate box. Each vessel has a line throwing apparatus equipped with at least 4 sets of spare rockets and lines. Before using, the end of line has to be tied to a solid part of the vessel. Regarding to the SOLAS regulation, the location of pyrotechnics in vessel for the bridge must have rocket parachute flare 12 and hand flare is 6, and for the point smoke signal must have 2 on each side, port and starboard, and at least 1 line throwing apparatus. For the lifeboat, must have rocket parachute flare 4, hand flare 6, and point smoke signal 2. Thanks for watching my channel. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.